Good morning.
So a lovely family reached out to me, Amber and Juan. You know, homeowners are always reaching out to me to come up with solutions to make their homes work. And usually they have tried all sorts of things on their own or just been frozen and not been able to do a single thing. And that's where I come in.
We're about to learn about them. It's a great story.
So here we go.
My name is Amber.
Hi, my name is Juan. We've been together for almost 6 years.
We need your help. We bought this typical 1980s box house, which actually has no charm, no character.
In this house, we have myself and Juan and my 8-year-old son, Tanner, and we have our daughter, Tatum, and my mother.
We just need to make this space work for our family, because it doesn't. We go in the kitchen, and it's like this weird, awkward dance when you try to walk around this bizarre island. You can't intermingle with each other. The top priority for me is probably the kitchen slash family room, because there's a non-bearing wall that needs to come down to make it. The way families live now, you don't separate kitchens and family rooms with weird walls. I just feel like we need to have a place where we can be a family and get along, because we're all miserable right now.
A lot of problems need to be addressed.
So we're building an in-law suite for my mom, which desperately needed to be done. My mom broke her hip and had surgery, so realizing she's not going to be young forever, and it would be better for her to be here with us. Everything we've done, effort and time-wise, has gone into the addition.
I'm getting a house, and she's neglecting her dwelling, which needs an awful lot of assistance. She goes out of her way for everybody, and I mean, there is no time for Amber or any of her needs.
As working moms, we have such limited time to engage with our children. And so the more interaction you can have, I think it makes it work better. I know it sounds so silly. I need that time with my kids. I need to cook dinner and be able to play with them and talk with them without a wall blocking me.
We need to make this house work.
Okay. It sort of speaks for itself. You have a family that is completely bursting at the seams.
Right.
So I'm on board to make this a happy family all under one roof, but with their spaces.
Sounds good.
All right. The first order of business will be to open up the space. We'll tear down the wall between that kitchen and dining room, and we have to also remove the wall that separates the kitchen and the den. That'll create a wide open concept with great flow. The kitchen will be completely transformed with custom cabinets, new appliances, and bright quartz countertops. And I want to give you a larger kitchen island that overlooks the dining room.
Perfect.
Well, because you never use your fireplace anyway, we'll tear it out, we'll cover up that stone wall, and be creating a fantastic spacious area that could be a dining room that you may actually use.
You are not going to recognize your house when it's done.
It's really a phenomenal amount of work for $55,000.
Wow. I think it's going to turn out amazing.
Okay. Now I have to deal with the visual flow. I need to keep a visual flow throughout the entire space, otherwise it's not truly open concept. So I'm going to replace those kitchen tiles with hardwood floors that will tie in seamlessly with the ones you already have in the living and dining room.
Almost there.
Super excited?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
Let's go.
All right, come on in.
Wow.
That way.
Wow. What do you
amazing,
think?
Yeah.
I love it.
This can be a grown-up place. It can be a gathering point for the kids.
I love the pictures.
Family.
Oh, that's awesome.
I really like that.
That's nice. Really nice.
What we created was an almost open concept.
Oh my gosh. Wow.
I like it.
It can be the kids here doing some homework while you're in here preparing dinner.
It's amazing.
See, now we're gonna be able to cook.
Oh, wow.
You've got all the function that a chef needs. You've got a big 6-burner here. You've got your dishwasher where you need it. All of this works.
And it turned out great.
Oh, this is gorgeous.
This is quartz.
Love it. How does it do with red wine?
It does fine with everything as long as you don't leave it on the counter and you wipe it up.
Perfect.
This tile is in here. only because you're such a messy cooker. And it's a lovely feature.
I know you were so right about it.
Well, okay, that's good. But words are cheap. You could never be together here.
No. Now I will be able to like be there in the kitchen and interact with people as opposed to feeling like I have a wall up keeping me away from everybody. This is gonna be amazing.
I mean, this is the way this house needed to function for you to be able to be a happy family in here.
Absolutely.
Yeah?
It's all the way open. It's amazing.
It's time to go and have a real sit-down meal.
I love it. It's amazing.
It's like, oh my God, it's unbelievable.
You like it? Do you even recognize it?
Remember how tiny this room was?
Yeah.
Look how open it feels now.
You now have a house that functions because you've got flow all the way through this main floor. This works.
It's beautiful. It's really beautiful.
Very impressed.
Isn't it going to be nice? We can actually probably sit down in here and eat. Oh, it's just going to be so nice.
What I love about this scene, you all sitting on this sofa, is you're using this room.
Yes.
And all that's changed is opening up this wall to give you the connection with the kitchen.
This is perfect.
This is a place that they can enjoy together, bring back a little bit of romance into their lives, and it can be the perfect gathering spot for the entire family. Take an unused dining room slash puzzle room slash anything room, and ta-da.
I don't think it could be better. There's no way.
Good news.
I absolutely hated the house. Now I look at the changes that have been made, and I can see myself living in this house and having a good time in this house and really enjoying the space a lot more.
I'm hoping that when Sherry walks through the door of her newly decorated, ready-to-live-in space, she feels finally at home. She can settle and enjoy her children coming over and enjoy the home that can bring this whole family together happily.
Wow. It looks great. It really does. Very nice.
Good work for you?
Absolutely. Are you kidding? Perfect.
You got a nice corner over there, too.
Oh,
wait. Oh, and then look at what you've got in there.
And that's the first Lazy Susan I've seen that works. That should be called a Smart Hilary as opposed to a Lazy Susan.
This is quartz, so it's very low maintenance.
I have grandkids, so this is perfect.
They can do baking with sprinkles and sparkles and wipe it up, and that's all you have to do with these things.
Perfect. And I love those lights.
Good. The glass just gives you almost the sense of old glass. It's enough to just distort the bulbs a little bit and give it interest without it being fussy.
And for people over 50, that's a good thing. And this is one of my favorite colors. Aqua, yeah, of course.
Florida.
Wow, and the couch?
Yeah, go try it out.
Oh, good, it's nice and firm. I like that. This is perfect. That's my style.
It's been the culmination of 18 months of waiting and waiting and waiting, and then just suddenly it happened.
I like those chairs, they're very sweet.
And now we can each be the mistress of our own domain. It's gonna make a whole lot of difference for me.
It's very you, Sherry, it should
Thank
be for you.
You.
Go take a look at your bedroom.
This is really nice. I like this. Oh my gosh. I love it, Hilary. Oh, nice. This is great. Perfect. Very nice. Driftwood and all. Oh, this is just so perfect.
The most wonderful thing is that I won't be sharing a bathroom with a 9-year-old boy.
Yes, I love it. Absolutely love it, Hilary.